This is 100 Story City. What am I doing here? In the middle of freaking New York City, blurting out proposals and holding Cabernet. What am I doing here with Claire? Trying to push our life somewhere she clearly doesn't want, since she is gone. But if we're moving nowhere, should I move on? I moved to the city, and I thought I couldn't take it. And certainly, I never thought I'd stay. But then she came along, it was the only thing in the city that made me feel like I belonged here every single day. No matter where she'd take me, somehow she would always make me feel a part of some great tapestry the world had spun. And every time I look at her, I don't feel so alone. But suddenly that's done, isn't it? 'Cause I can't make heads or tails of what we have been doing. I thought stepping up and moving in would make things clear. The one thing in the city that I always thought was certain is that she and I were working hard to build our future here. Yeah, maybe I was careless. Maybe I should try to wear less of my heart upon my sleeve and let her say goodbye. But I don't want to stop that now. I don't want to let go, 'cause she's the only reason why I'm living in this 100-story city, where you've got to hold on tight to what you care for. She's why I'm one out of 100 million people, sticking out the angry cars, the crowded streets, the lack of stars, putting up with so much that it's all a blur. That's what I've been doing, just to be with her. So I don't understand what I'm supposed to do now. I don't want to be the person who is always standing still. I wish that I could make the people disappear, except for her. I just want to see her. But going nowhere. Oh, I don't care if there's 100 million people. I just want to be with one. I always told you, Claire, there was nothing we couldn't make it through. But you've unearthed a breakup clause that is wanting to put life on pause. So Jesus, Claire, what now?